Friday's workout, it starts out with a strength portion today. We are gonna be building up to a heavy barbell complex. Our barbell complex is gonna mirror what we're gonna see in the second part of this workout today. So you are gonna do 3 deadlifts, 3 hang power cleans, then 3 push jerks. That is gonna be one complex. So we're not gonna drop the bar at all during that period of time. So we're gonna do 3, 3, 3, then we're gonna add weight. Do 3, 3, 3, add weight. We're gonna keep adding weight until we have found that it is heavy. And that could be heavy on the deadlift or it could be heavy on the push jerk. It's really gonna be up to you today. That was a heavy weight for me. Then our second portion of the workout today is DT. This is a hero workout that is 5 rounds for time of 12 deadlifts, 9 hang power cleans, 6 push jerks. We're expecting this workout to take between 5 and 10 minutes. So in order to get it in that time of 5 and 10 minutes, we're gonna be looking for a weight that fits into a moderate weight. So in no way, shape, or form should the weight that you use on DT be even close to what you've done on the build to heavy on the 3-3-3. So we can use that first portion of the workout today as a gauge on how much weight we should use for DT. So on DT, there's a lot of strategy that can go into this. I highly suggest you reading our strategy in your True Coach to give you a much better plan approaching this. It's gonna be way easier to read it than it is to hear me talk about it. If you have any questions on this workout, please check your True Coach, read the strategy, and if you still have questions, ask your coach in person and we'll get back to you. Cool.